On the left, we write the sum, and on the right, we write the product. 98 plus minus 3 is 95. Even 97 plus minus 2 will give us 95. And minus 2 times minus 3 is 6. So should we write a 6 here? Don't forget, the number of digits on the right will be equal to the number of zeros in the base. As there are 2 zeros in 100, there will be 2 digits here. 6 will be written as 06. There's your answer. 98 times 97 is 9506. Find the base, find the deviation, find the sum, and find the product, and we get the answer in a few seconds. Okay, let's try solving a problem with slightly bigger numbers. 9996 times 9997. Why don't you try this? Remember the four simple steps.